Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Miss Edene with us from Run Energy. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Today we have as well Mr. William with us and Mr. Boney with us. So they'll be also giving their inputs on Run Energy, how it came into the solar industry, what the technique you're carrying here in India. So can you just let us know more about Run Energy, like how it came into the solar industry?
Okay. Hello everyone, and we are from Run Energy. Run Energy is a Chinese solar cell manufacturer in China. And our main site is in Jiangsu province, Suzhou city. And we have two bases, and one here base is the manufacturer plant. And one is in Jiangsu province, Yancheng city, and the other is in Zhejiang province and Kaihua. So our productivity for a year is 11 gigawatt by the end of this year. And our product is known as the high efficiency, and our efficiency range is 21.5 to 22.5, 25, correction here.
Okay, and if we talk about the technology, like how it differs from other manufacturers.
Okay, so our solar cell is known as a high efficiency. That's because we use our PERC technique, and it's unique for us and for the market.
And what do you like to say about your association with Bergen, like how it's going about?
Okay, our relationship with Bergen is we are like a a cooperator.
Okay.
We are the friends and the cooperator, and we are working together to develop the Indian's PV marketing, because we are full of the confidence to the Indian's PV marketing. So we will put more energy to this country to develop the more customers here. Thank you.
So what do you like to say, Mr. Boney, on more on Run Energy and any other future plans of yours?
Okay, I hope working under our company, I hope we can be a strategic partner. Yes, and we can try best.
Wish all the best to Run Energy, and it goes ahead as it's going right now. So all the best to you guys.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks a lot.